Alrighty, take three. It's nice and sunny out there, but it's not super warm. I watched Passchendaele. It was okay. It was not fabulous, but it was okay. I've got two tags that I wanted to do as tag videos, but I'm not going to do them as tag videos. I'm going to do them as a Q&A on my blog instead. One's about being pansexual, and one's about being not the standard gender definition. So those should be interesting to answer. Some of the questions are really quite long, and some of them are in multiple parts, so it's going to be interesting to answer. I'm having my coffee. It's going down good. It's that Midnight Gold. The other stuff, the Pioneer, I dumped into the can with my other coffee. And filled up the can with it. He can sit on top of the other coffee until I drain it down. And I've still got another can of coffee there, a full can of coffee, and I've got another bag of coffee. The Lantern something, Lantern's Glow or whatever blend, which is the light roast, I think. I'm not sure. The Pioneer was a medium blend, and this is a dark roast. For sure, a dark roast, that's for damn sure. It's really dark and rich and yummy. I got some set aside for my friend, and I don't know when I'm gonna get it to him. His sister, I think, sees him today, but she shouldn't be visiting him, but she's doing it anyways, so you know, I might as well send it with her, right? That's not how you isolate, but hey, what the hell? I'm not in control of them, so you know. It's nice and sunny out there. I might poke my head outside just to get outside. Check my mail and go outside and stand outside for a little while. Walk around in the parking lot or something. Get my legs stretched and a little bit of exercise in. I haven't been doing my walking, of course, because I was doing it in the basement, and it's closed off, so all the common areas are shut down right now, so we can't use them. So, no walking around in the basement. And where the laundry room is, it's not a long enough run, and it's not a straight run. I would have to go around the tables and stuff, and it would be pointless. So, and I don't want to be walking in the hall and in the evening because I don't want to be disturbing people. And I don't want them coming out and stuff and being in their way and whatnot. So, that's not really an option. So, I guess I'm gonna go outside and finally get some exercise, well-needed exercise. My legs have started to tighten up because they're not getting my walking in. So, yeah. Anywho, I did some art today. Posted it on my art site, on my art profile, that is, on DeviantArt. All linked in the description. Anywho, I don't know what else I'll get up to, but I'll probably watch some TV. Devs is on. The new, on Sunday, the new Penny Dreadful is on. The Penny Dreadful City of Angels, is it? I don't know. I think it is. But we'll see what that's like. It should be interesting. Yeah. I really, really enjoyed the hell out of Penny Dreadful, so it's I have high expectations for it. We'll just put it that way. Yeah. Anyways, y'all have a fabtacular day and keep smiling.